we all went to some degree together into the darkness of our friend Eric Glissmeyer's loss of his dear wife, Martha, who we all loved. And Eric, there's a story of hope that I want you to share.
As Sam mentioned, not long after Christmas of 2017, Martha died of multiple illnesses, and it was devastating. I felt like I couldn't breathe for a long time after that. And, you know, Martha and I were married for almost 30 years. Later that year, in 2018, I started dating again. I went out with a handful of wonderful women. And then as we got close to Christmas, a miracle happened. And it was December 21st. And I went to a Christmas party, and I noticed Rebecca. And she was someone who had been widowed for about 11 years. And I heard a voice say, "You need to go talk to her." So I did. And I spent much of the evening talking with Rebecca and with her daughter, Mary. And as soon as I got home, I did a friend request on Facebook. We started a texting relationship, and then we started to date. And I think it's significant that we met on December 21st. After that, day by day, there was more daylight, both figuratively and literally.